Hi there, Hilary Long with Frey Farms here in Southern Illinois in one of our pumpkin fields. This is an autumn Couleur field that is a mix of pumpkins, very unique pumpkins like this here that I'm holding. And we actually trademarked this variety in 2004. Throughout the years, we've seen tremendous growth. People really love to take home something unique that they can decorate with. And then these are also edible. The Autumn Couleur mixed bins consist of about 12 different seed varieties, and we hand pick these from different parts of the world. The Jardel pumpkin is one of our absolute favorites. It's an Australian variety. As you can see, it has a wonderful bluish green, almost gray color to decorate with throughout the season, but also makes an amazing pumpkin pie. It has a very rich flavor. This also happens to be our founder Sarah's favorite of the Autumn Couleur variety. The Cinderella is a very popular variety in the Autumn Couleur. As you can see, it has just an incredibly bright orange color, but a really unique shape. We love this pumpkin. The next that we have here, which is one of my absolute favorites, is the Marina di Sciago. This is an Italian variety. You can see it has a really unique texture. The Buckskin. This is a very hardy pumpkin. And one thing to remember is they are all edible. So we have quite a few recipes we'll be posting this season. Follow us at Sarah's Homegrown on Instagram, and you can look for the Sarah's Homegrown sticker in a grocery store near you.